I'm gonna install my printer. I haven't done that. So I just type printer, and you see we have a little program called printers. We're gonna edit, network, find network printer. He has found it, and then you say forward. He's searching for drivers, apply, print test page, and 18%, and there you hear it. I hear that the printer is starting. So, quite easy, Canon mg7700, the Pixma I think it's called, works on Linux.